The Peninsula Gallery presents a solo exhibition by Dane Tilghman, African American Life in the Delaware Region During the 19th and 20th Centuries, showing February 13th through March 27th.
My name is Dane Tilghman. I'm an artist from the Exton, Pennsylvania. Grew up in Westchester, Pennsylvania. Been a full-time artist now for 38 years. So the art show that I am doing here at the Peninsula Gallery opens on February 13th and runs to March 27th. Some of the work definitely speaks of the Lewis experience, but most of it speaks of just Americana, just regular life. I work from black and white photography. I always look for photography that speaks to me. There is a story within the story. I'm looking at the soul of either the person. I'm trying to put myself in their particular place. I'm serving the photograph. I'm serving the people in the photograph. Then I'm also serving myself in the process of painting that piece. But ultimately, I'm serving the person who buys that painting. You know, when that piece is hanging in their house, it should make them happy. It should evoke emotion. Black people play just as much role as anybody else in you know, the life's blood of Lewis, Delaware. Working class individuals, whether it be, you know, working on the sea, you know, like some of the images I have here, or farm, you know, related stuff, or just labor related stuff. But these individuals were family oriented. They had purpose. They were here to make a mark, you know, nothing else. If the mark was just to make sure they had food on the table for their families. But I believe everybody has a purpose. Even though these individuals probably didn't think that they would become famous or be immortalized on canvas or anything, but they lived. There was a place called Happy Day Club, apparently, here. And, you know, it was African-American mostly. But I'm sure there was, you know, anybody could come in and listen to the music. You know, it's always important to have a source of relief, if you will. Release, a place to let your hair down, to take you away from the drudgery of working. Musicians would come through, blues, I'm sure, jazz musicians, and since the venue wasn't that big, it probably got most of these individuals coming through on an off day, like on a weekday. So stopping at a place like the Happy Day Club, you could get a lot of great entertainment at a lesser price. I wish I had more information on some of the other particular individuals who played at the Happy Day Club. I know Duke Ellington played there, but it was just hard to find other information. So I just kind of painted some contemporary guys who would have played, you know, in that era. My family moved to Westchester generations ago, like 1900, but we originally from Eastern Shore of Maryland, Tillman Island to be exact. From Tillman Island, they went to Dover, Delaware. In 1900, they moved to Westchester. I am living out the legacy of my grandparents and my father, you know, carrying that on, passing that on to my kids, you know. So, you know, it's important to carry these legacies on.
Visit www.peninsula-gallery.com to see the entire exhibition.